In 1980, Fran and I had the pleasure of seeing three Broadway shows one weekend, and among them was Peter Pan, which was the one that I was least interested in seeing, actually, at the time, but the one that I enjoyed the most. I was absolutely mesmerized by it. It was a terrific production starring Sandy Duncan, and ever since then, Fran and I have wanted to direct. It certainly has wide appeal to children. It's a family show, but in that it's a full-scale Broadway musical, its appeal goes far beyond that of children. What makes this production unique, I think, is the use of theatrical flying. And it's been a blast for the cast and crew and for us to learn how to fly Peter Pan and company. And it's been thrilling, I think, to the audience. The reactions we've gotten from our audiences are really terrific. Peter Pan allows us as adults to look back on our own childhood, to look at the childhood of our children or grandchildren who are growing up or perhaps have grown up, and to realize that on the one hand it would be nice to hold on to that precious time in our lives when we're children, but on the other hand, we also don't want to do that. And that's kind of the ultimate message of the show.
This is the 32nd summer for the Youth Connection. And for over three decades, we've been doing great theater at Shelton High School, and our community has supported us during those three decades. So thank you. Come see this great cast. They're an awesome bunch of kids who deserve your support as you've done in the past. Please tell your family and friends about Peter Pan, and come see it this weekend, Friday night at 8 and Saturday at 2 and 8.